think it would take someone to find you? Like days, or would it take longer? I talk to people online a lot, and they tell a lot of lies. I was really small, and I was like. Me and my brother were really close, and but this one day we were fighting, and I think he stole something off me. I can't remember what it was, but anyway, he stole it, and I chased him into our room, and he had built this huge fort out of all of our bed sheets, and I just forgot everything that we were fighting about. There were all of these empty wrappings left in a huge pile, and there was mold in the glasses, sort of not the green kind of mold, but it's kind of like a shadow, it's a fluffy shadow. It was really creepy. I can remember the very first time I met her. I was walking down the street, I looked across the road, just a glance, or just as I was walking, and I noticed her, and I was like, oh wow, I really want to get to know that person. You know when you just sort of have the feeling, that you would get on with someone? Sometimes it's a little bit crazy. But sometimes it actually works out. And then we were driving to band practice, or my mom was driving me to band practice, and it's in Marino, but I live in Glasshaven, and it's not that far away. But anyway, I wanted to live. And she was driving me in the car back down, and I was just really, really, really pissed off, because that day I really, really wanted to see him. And I remember getting into a huge fight with him over nothing, and just being like it's fine, whatever, we were just shouting at each other for no reason. And I got out of the car, and I was like, oh look, I'll walk, and I walked there, and I got to his house, and I knocked on the door, and I just had that same feeling, I just knew what was going to happen. And he opened the door and he looked at me, and it was he knew too. And it was sometimes when you and another person are both actually thinking the same thing, it happens rarely, but it was amazing. And he just kissed me. Most of the time, I'm afraid to sleep without the TV on. I get really afraid if I wake up and it's been turned off. like, logically I know that it's standby or something, but for that second I'm like, oh, there's someone here that's turned it off, you know.